3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go in autonomous mode quickly. 2-2-2. Now, this is our first shot. Trying to make their second. Oh, just kind of short. At the last second, clearing out both those balls. Taking a big autonomous lead, 70-25. Red advantage as we move into the teleoperating period. Red Alliance starting off their cycle, inbounding the 35-62 and passing to the Now Pi over to Konich, 24-51, strafing into position. And good. Extending that lead 120-26 is Konich. 35-62 again inbounding. Here they go, 17-18. Fighting Pi acquiring. Fighting Pi lining up for the trust ball. Tries to clear it out. Oh, against the glass. Down in the glass is the 222 machine out of Tuckahannock in Pennsylvania.
Open the ball.
Otis Strachan getting in. And some tough defense on that 17-18 machine by 222. Tiger Trends. 17-18 acquiring the ball. Line it up, get the trust on Sierra's Ponish. Pass it back to the player, shot it inbound, two twice. Oh, nothing good. Extending their lead, 270-27. Just times it by 10, and you have the score. 30 seconds left in this match, 25-43. Tight butt. Out of California, passing to their inbounder. Now 222, the Tiger Trials trying to get into place. Receiving the inbound. Posting up, going for the layup.
One more cycle.
Answering with a few points of their own.
Where's the ball?
We're waiting for the inbound, and that's your match.
Ah, damn, we could have had another.